I woke up 1 o'clock in the morning to do this. We have Doomsday Part 2, Eminem. It's only a minute and 50 seconds long. I hope this is right. Move out of the way. We have Lyrical Lemonade, Topic. I don't even know if this is the real channel. The comments are turned off. I'm confused as shit. I hope to God this is the real thing. People have been sending this to me all night. Woke me up. We're jumping into this. M, I'm doing this for you and for the culture because we need it. All right, we have Doomsday Part 2. Go like, go subscribe. Show love to Eminem. I got fuzzies hanging off my shirt and shit. All right, let's check this out. I'm excited. I'm like a little kid on fucking Christmas, dude. Let's go. I'm not ready for that. Shouldn't be doing this half asleep. Let's go. Show love to the artists.
Yeah. Yeah. A little under the weather. Fuck it. Yeah.
Is that Role Model? Don't you want to grow up to be just like me? Is that a sample?
A little under the weather.
Under the weather?
Yeah. Alright, here we go. First I'm a shredder, burst like I had a personal vendetta. Words come together like birds of a feather. So I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm
Herschel Walker, bring that back again.
A feather, so I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse on Forever? Damn. Now I got a riddle. One condition, you mustn't laugh. Okay. What is the opposite of Benzino? What? A giraffe. Go with it.
This motherfucker with no neck. Dude, Benzino has no neck. He said, what's the opposite of Benzino? I'm sorry, I laughed. I fucked up the riddle.
F. Okay. What is the opposite of Benzino? What? A giraffe. Go with his neck. How the fuck is that? How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Had arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. In them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed, two men. Shady man, you can. Yes, you can.
Benzino, dude. Benzino getting smoked from fucking 20 years ago. Yeah, I'm for it.
Hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ.
The cheap motels that they catch you in when you said 210.
I hear that you've been creeping on the low. In them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog. When you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed, two men.
I didn't know you meant at the Red Roof Inn.
Shady man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rake beats in the toilet, eh? God, yeah. Damage due to flows.
He said so it looks like I won't be doing a song with coiler rake.
Just say, guess that coiler rake beats in the toilet, eh? God.
Benzino's daughter.
Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah, them bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams, once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go, right toward the asylum of the psych ward. Because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's more than I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tight up like a tight score. And that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride for till I die.
Oh, that's it! Oh, it's a teaser! It's a teaser! Just as the goosebumps started, you end it? Hold on, bring this back, man. I didn't want to stop the flow patterns. If you got to go, I understand. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Show love to Eminem, but I'm bringing this back.
Been on the low when them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed, two men. Shady man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rake beats in the toilet, eh? God, yeah. Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah, them
Sandra Bullock's nose? Come on, man.
Damage
sense due to flows. Collateral, I suppose. Cap pointed like mine and Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah.
Like mine and Sandra Bullock's nose. So he took a dig at himself.
Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Cap pointed like mine and Sandra Bullock's nose. Head and bullet holes, have you full of those? You'll catch a stray like animal control. I plan a few.
You'll catch a stray like animal control. I didn't even hear it the first time around. That's what I'm saying. This is why you got to go back and listen to Eminem's music, dude. I keep telling everybody, today, he is more technical with his pen than he's ever been. What people, I think, are mistaken is his delivery from when he was younger. But technically, he's on a whole different level, dude. He got like, I don't want to say too good, but at a level that nobody's coming close to.
Head and bullet holes, have you full of those? You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral.
Yeah, plan a funeral, but plan a futural. So, like, he's already planning ahead of time to roll some motherfuckers because he knows he's going to stir the pot with this. He's gonna roll some motherfuckers up. He's gonna kill some motherfuckers.
Logical exams. Once again, it is off into the damn padded room. I go right toward the asylum of the psych ward because I strangled you with a mic cord because my fucking mind's morbid. I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm.
Mine's morbid. I'm on my Pegasus.
My cord because my fucking mind's morbid. I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly. Yeah. Bitch, I soar like a sty.
I soar like a sty. You get a sty in your eye, get sore as fuck. You ever had a sty in your eye, man? I'm telling you. Some shit to deal with.
But I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly. Yeah. Bitch, I soar like a sty.
But I'm on my high horse. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody's not gonna be down right now. I know I'm the shit.
You probably feel like you're gonna die because you're in my morgue and you're tied up like a tie score, and that's why I'm back.
You're tied up like a tie score, and that's why. Dude, this is Eminem with Detroit without winning the Super Bowl? If the Lions win the Super Bowl, I think he's gonna go on a dish. Fuck it. He's probably put out a record just dissing everybody. Fuck it.
With Cole Bennett and I've been it. The level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride for till I die.
Like that line too about like he was paying homage right there to J. Cole. Like, I've been at J. Cole's level for a long time, but also saying like J. Cole's on my level. That's a lot of love right there, man. Well worth it. I do like the beat. It's a little bit different. It's from doom 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 da doom 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 doom. Doom, da, doom, doom, doom. That's got to be Role Models, unless I'm tripping out. Hold on.
Okay. You can.
So he brought it back. He brought it back. Nothing makes me happier than seeing Shady. Or hearing Shady. Nothing makes me happier, man. I hope this is the real fucking video. I'm going to be really pissed if I just did a fucking reaction at 1:34 in the morning because my phone was just going ring, 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 ring. And I've been planning this. I posted it on my Instagram that he's releasing this at 26 and I've been stoked for it. Oh, it's got to be it. Yeah, so Benzino got it the worst, man. I don't know what the fuck happened there, but then Benzino, he said you do jumping jacks, your hands can't touch. So what's the opposite of Benzino? A giraffe? That was good. And I guess there goes the fucking feature with Coi Leray. Yeah, there goes that feature. Actually, she probably still do the feature anyway. There was a bunch of drama between her and, you know, her dad and Busta Rhymes and shit like that, too. So she probably still do the feature. But it's Eminem, man. You're listening to the greatest of all time. Hands down. That's all I got to say. We're not worthy. We're not worthy. We suck. No, I'm not going to fanboy anymore. Yes, I am. But please show love to Eminem. I will link everything down below. This is on Lyrical Lemonade's topic channel, which I'm sure has nothing to do with it. I hope I'm not spoiling anything, but I got to check this out. All right. I love you guys. Stay safe. I'm going to post this as fast as I can. My heart is racing out of my chest. It's at least going 150 right now. I need to go lay down. Everyone take care of yourselves. Hey, look. Like I said, no matter what, show love to Eminem, please. Please. The man deserves his flowers. Even if you didn't enjoy watching with me, it's all good. This is a bar breakdown channel and also a reaction channel. But I leave myself open to you in case you ever need somebody. Anybody here dealing with anxiety, depression, panic attacks, PTSD, addiction, a bad breakup, whatever the case may be, you're more than welcome to reach out to me, man. I would not have a channel if it wasn't for you or amazing artists like Eminem and the platforms that he represents too. So all these amazing artists and you guys, man. It's you guys and all these amazing artists. So thank you. The least I could do is be here for you because I've dealt with pretty much all of those things that I listed. So I'm always here for you. I love you guys. Please stay safe. I got to get some fucking sleep. I'm going to go make a thumbnail. It's probably going to look like a third grader put it together. But you know what? I'm going to put a thumbnail together. I'm going to upload this right now in the middle of the night. I hope you enjoy it as much as I did. I love the role model callback and him taking shots again. This is what we need. This is what we need, man. Everyone, reminding people, reminding every motherfucker that's been running their mouth for the past year or two, who's still at the top of that mountain. Don't get it fucking twisted, dude. Because the man takes a hiatus. You're going to fuck up. You're going to fuck up. Don't do it. He's like slowly reminding you with like, it's like lulling you. It's like boxing. He's like lulling you in with his movements. And I'm telling you, he just strikes like a fucking cobra. All right. I love you guys. Stay safe. On to the next one. I'm going to go make a thumbnail and get some sleep. I'm out of here. Please be safe. I love you. Peace. Good God, man.